All right. Hello everyone. Welcome for this match between Dexter, Cap, Revolution and Lundstrom. It's a Trackmania Pro League play day number 2 in the first division. So it will be a cup mode played until 100 points, I believe. And basically it's a league, so there's no elimination or something, but of course if you win the match you get way more points than if you lose it. And at the end of the season there is a cash prize for the top players and also relegation to League 2 for the bottom players, so everyone has something to lose or to win. Some players will of course try to go for the prize pool, meanwhile some other players will be happy to stay in first division. I have no idea what these players did in the first play day, which happened yesterday, so maybe you know a bit more than I do. But yeah, we are in the warm-up. On the first map, that would be TM Pro League Darklight by Scanny, French mapper. So we'll go through the players after first map, because we are a bit short in time. But yeah, all four players are of course really good. They qualified for the first division. That's not due to luck. So yeah, it might be a really close match actually between the two MNM players, Revolution and Lundstrom. And Cap, the French players, playing for Maimo. And actually, it's MNM versus Maimo, because Lund and Revo are in MNM, and Dexter and Cap are in Maimo. But we are live in the first round, and Dexter dropped down a bit already in the start. Not the best start of the match for Dexter. But yeah, I can't really tell a favorite in this match. I guess all four players can shine, depending of course on how much they trained. But yeah, Revolution got a really good start, and that round is not that packed. And Cap with terrible speed, and it's a 1-2 for MNM right now. One thing to note as well is that the point distribution isn't the same as a regular cup mode. It's a 10-7, 5 and 3 points, instead of 10-6-4-3, so that will spice up the things a bit. The first place will be less OP, and the third place has been buffed quite a lot. But yeah, Revolution has a really big lead, really convincing start, and Dexter made his way through second place. Loon crashed actually. So yeah, easy first round for Revo, and he will take 10 points, and it will be 6 for Dexter most likely. Yes, it will. Not that much of a close round actually. Not too great time yet. Even the Revolution did a decent time, those players can do better than that. So yeah, you can see the new point distribution over there. So yeah, second round, we are following Dexter this time. Because I'm having a bit of a lag. Yeah, my internet is fucking up a bit. But yeah, Dexter with a really good start, and Revo is out, seems like. Oh my god, I have huge lags. What the fuck? Oops. Sorry for that. But yeah, I hope the stream is fine at least. But yeah, Revolution dropped down, but... Oh my god. What the fuck? So yeah, Dexter is still in first place. Very close between Lund and Cap actually. Who will take the 7 points? The second place is more important than before with this new system, so... it will definitely matter for 2 points. Cap will take it, and... Dexter will take 10 points, and that will compensate his poor first round. Seems like it's fine now. Yeah, my internet seems to be back. Hopefully I won't have this kind of lags anymore. But yeah, round number 3. And Dexter is now in the lead. Yeah, because he got second in the previous one. He made his way through the field. So despite his first turn mistake in the first round, he's having a really good start with this match. Okay, Cap with the least good start. Really close between our three other players, but yeah, Revo is a bit behind now. Oh, Dexter with a really good turn, he will extend his lead over the two MNM players. Oh, Revo got really good speed there though, and Lundstrom is far behind now. And Revo is even taking first place. What a good... Oh, but he crashes! He made such a good couple of corners, but he ended up crashing. Oh, that's unfortunate for him, but he's still in front of Cap though. Cap made a really big mistake. We missed that because he was already at last anyway. But yeah, now Dexter has a pretty big lead because Lund was a bit behind. And he's not catching up, so it will be again 10 points for Dexter. Really convincing start of a match for Dexter. So yeah, 10 points once again for him, and Lund with 7. And no, it's still 110 points, yeah, I remember now. That's because of the change of the point distribution. As player, we score a bit more points. We extended the limit to 110 instead of 100. So yeah, round number 4, last round on this map, actually, and I guess Dexter isn't too happy about that because he looks very strong on this map. And yeah, Cap, no, Cap is not that far behind, and once again Dexter in the lead. Pretty convincing, and only Revo is following right now. Cap and Loon a bit behind. Oh, Dexter with 4 speed again, Revolution with 6 speed on this part of the map. And Revolution is lagging, this time it's only Revo, so... Oh, this time he won't crash though, but what a risk he took. And Dexter also got a close call, but Cap crashed again, not really good start of the match for Cap. He's struggling a bit. But yeah, Revo looks to take 10 points because there is only 2 turns remaining. Yeah, 2 turns. Good speed through the European, yes, Dexter is catching up, but that won't be enough, I believe. Yeah, Revo will take the 10 points. And Dexter 7, Lund 5, and Cap will take 3 points. So, that's the score. Well, we'll see the score update before looking through the players. Okay, so Dexter is in the lead with 34. Revolution with 28, Lund with 20, and Cap with 18. So yeah, Dexter and Revolution with a really good start to this match. Not gonna lie. So yeah, let's go through the players' previews. So Cap is not playing anymore for AA, though this graphic is not up to date. But yeah, really good player, as you can see his achievements are pretty damn decent, so he can definitely be dangerous even though so far he haven't got the really good start of this match. Where is... okay. And I have also a page for Revolution. He got 3rd in the Zara T Cup, and he won once the TTC. So yeah, really sick player. He knocked out Twin actually in the qualifier. Pretty sick performance actually. And yeah, I didn't have time to make. Wait, what? Okay, I didn't have time to. Oh, I will find back my words. Yeah, I didn't have time to make a graphic about Lundstrom because I was pretty much in a rush. But he played for BX3 and Team Madrid. He's 25 years old, I believe. He plays with keyboard actually. So two keyboard players, the two M&M players actually play with keyboard. And he won twice the TMM KO race, which is a pretty old competition actually, if I'm not mistaken. Or maybe it was the new ones during TMM, I don't know. Not too sure about that. But yeah, we are going back to this match with Dexter, the current match leader. Oh, Revo with a... he had to release, and now Cap and Dexter with a pretty big lead. Oh, that's... and Cap needs this, of course, because he's currently last, so he needs those 10 points. And but right now Dexter wants his 10 points too. He wants to extend his lead over his opponents. But yeah, Cap is back in the lead now, really close round, and only 3 turns left, if I'm not mistaken. Dexter still in the lead, but Cap is a bit of a better line, and through the grass it will help him. Oh, it will all be in the end, and the end is really difficult. Easy to choke it, and Cap will! And he crash, and... Oh, Lund with a complete flip! he crashed into the pudding, I believe, and wow, what? Oh my god, Cap will take second place with 108. Yeah, this end often offered to us crazy rounds, but Lund won't be able to finish because of his critical mistake. We saw him flipping. So yeah, Dexter has now an 11 point lead over Revolution, and Lund runs down to last. And that's not what he wants, of course. And Revo crashed already. He crashed so early we didn't even see it. But yeah, Dexter with no speed at all, and Cap and Lund will overtake him. Wow. Cap looks pretty good on this map, but will he choke the end again though? That's the question. So yeah, once again, really close round so far, and only a few couple of left, of turn left. Only like 4 turns, I would say. And Cap now is extending his lead, and Dexter got a pretty shit line, so it will be on Lund's shoulders if he wants to take this round. It's between Cap and Lund, but Lund is a bit far behind. If Cap doesn't fail the ending, it will be for him. And so far he's not failing the ending. Oh, and Lund has no speed, he saved it, I believe. It will still be enough to take second place. But a really good time by Cap, actually. And he's coming back. He's coming back in this match with those 10 points. He will overtake Revo, actually. No, he won't, for 1 point, but he's definitely back in the game. And Dexter took second once again, so he's still comfortably in the lead of this match. And third round on this map, 3xk by Santana, and both Cap and Cap and Dexter crashed, so the two M&M players are alone in the top, and Revo has a pretty good lead, so now I guess Revo can save a bit even though we are only mid-map. Yeah, Revo has a pretty big lead, so... But, oh, Lund has way more speed, so Revo maybe saved a bit too much, but he has still 0.2 of a lead, so... If he doesn't choke it, it should be his 10 points, but the end is really difficult, so... Anything can happen, but Revo is still safing and losing a bit of time. He won't face the grass part. Really fail the end though. Lundstrom is giving it all. He's giving it all. Will they risk the ending? No, they won't. They won't fail at least. And Revo will take 10 points, and he will catch up actually a lot to Dexter, because Dexter got last this round. So he will take back second place, but also come back quite a lot on Dexter. He will catch up 7 points. So yeah, pretty close match so far actually. 52-46, 40-34. Anyone can win it still. Especially with finalist mode. Only 10 point gap isn't that much with finalist status. Especially in this new format where you are gaining more points actually, so... When you will be finalist, people will catch up even more rapidly to you than before. Yeah, Lund dropped down a bit, but really close round so far. The round reflects the match so far. But yeah, all four players really packed past mid-map, but Lund has to release a bit to not crash. So it will be between Cap, Revo and Dexter, but if any one of those guys crashes, Lund will be able to overtake them. And the end is really difficult, but the end will decide it between Revo, Cap and Dexter. Only 2 turns left, the grass. Oh, Revo again with a big risk, but he's in the lead, but he lost a bit of time. Who has more speed? It's pretty even, and it will be Revo out of Cap and Dexter. Oh, nice round actually. And nice times. Really nice times. Only Lund was a bit behind, but he doesn't end up that far. Only 0.3 behind the lead, so... Definitely the closest round so far, and we will change map on the Chronopods by Chronos and Omnipods. So yeah, Dexter is now at 57 and Revo at 56. So Dexter in the last two rounds lost all his lead pretty much to Revo, who won the two last rounds, I believe. I think he did. And Cap and Lund are a bit behind, but it's not over yet for them. It will be a bit difficult though for Lund. He's 20 points behind Dexter. So it will be difficult but not impossible. Definitely not. Did I? No. Alright, so we have once again the warm-up round. Seems like maps are missing. Yeah, indeed. Maybe Cap is right, and if we have to stop the match, it won't be. Of course, it won't be ideal. The players don't want to lose their rhythm. But yeah, we are going live again, following Dexter, who still leads this match. We close the start so far, and Cap dropped down. It's over for Cap already in this round. Oh, Dexter going wide. Lund lost a bit of time, but he didn't crash. Oh, and the loop on this map actually, not too common on tech maps. But yeah, Dexter is back in the lead, but Revo and Lund can still take it. Well, this map looks really difficult actually. I never saw this map before, but looks very tricky. Omnipod and Chronos are both known to make big damn difficult maps. But yeah, Dexter has way more speed through the uphill and through the hole. And he will extend his lead. Oh, he avoids the crash, but yeah, lot of risk by Dexter, but really sick sick run by him. And now he has a big lead over Revo, and Lund is too far behind, same for Cap. So it's definitely between... Oh, Dexter crashes! Oh, and it was close to the end of the map, and yeah, Revo will take the 10 points instead, and will he finish? Oh, I think he's on his back! No, he will finish. But wow. Dexter lost 7 points really close to the end, and now he's not in the lead anymore. He's 6 points behind the river, so... Pretty important mistake by Dexter. The ending looks quite tricky though, so... I guess it's not that much of a blunder, but... Still, he lost a lot. And it can cost him. It can cost him when people will become finalists. But yeah, Lund crashed again, so he doesn't look that confident on this map. He was really slow on the previous run as well. But this time, Cap looks better though, and he will challenge Dexter. He's against the lead, and Revo crashed, I believe. He didn't lose that much, but oh, and Cap crashed as well. He touched a bit at least, and looks like an easy run for Dexter if he doesn't crash. Of course, for the leak phase, the cars are forced on, so the opponents are seeing, the players are seeing each other, so Dexter knows that he is the lead, and what did Revo do? Anyone will take second. Oh, what was that end? I was talking about something else when this happened. Cap crashed, and then Revo completely fucked up into the CP. Wow, and Lund, who crashed previously, was able to overtake both Cap and Revo. Wow, that's insane. yeah, Dexter is back in the lead thanks to Revo's blunder by 1 point. So both players are making mistakes, and that will make it easier for his their opponents to come back, and Revo crashed again! Not the best momentum for Revo. He needs to refocus. Of course, it can severely alter your confidence if you crash a few rounds in a row. But yeah, Dexter looks very strong on this map. He's once again with a pretty big lead, but the end will decide it again. Lund at second, Cap in third, but... The end might spice up the things a bit. Come on, this is the last turn. Yeah. Oh, and Cap will crash and he beats the CP! Where is Revo? Revo will overtake Cap because Cap had to turn around! to take the CP and respawn is not allowed as well, so... Yeah, Cap has to make a pretty big U-turn because he was on the grass and he missed the CP, so... And when you have to... When you stand still on the grass, it's really difficult to gain speed once again, so... Cap lost a ton of time by this mistake, and the space between the wall and the palm tree is really tight, so really difficult ending. And yeah, once again a pretty XD end, but last round on this map unfortunately, because this map is quite exciting to Cap, to say the least. But yeah, really a packed round again, and Dexter once again in the lead. He's been in the lead all 4 rounds, but oh, not this time, he has no speed at all, and Loon is back in the lead, and he had to save. He had to save, and he will allow Cap and Revo to pass him through the hole. No one crashes. Oh, really tight line by Cap, but it won't pay off. Only 2 turns left, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, this will be the last drift. Loon still in the lead. Oh, really good line by Lund, and this is where things get exciting. This time no one crashes, only Cap. Slow down a bit and they will get overtaken by Dexter. But yeah, you can see that players are safing a lot, so the times aren't that great, but it's really difficult to consistent this map. So yeah, Dexter took actually a lot of points on this map. He won twice and he actually choked one round as well, so... Okay, so it is working, at least the 5 maps. So yeah, now Dexter is at 85. Revo at 81, Loon at 68, and Cap at 63, so... seems like first place will be decided between Dexter and Revo, and... third place will be decided between Loon and Cap. But... finally status will of course... close up the pack a bit. Especially if Dexter and or Revo chokes a bit. Which is not impossible at all. This format allows really high suspense in the critical moments. So yeah, I guess we'll have for about 2 more maps. And there is 2 more maps left in the pack as well, so... Like, we should be close to the finalist status after this map. Just let you remember that the point limit is at 110. So Dexter actually can be finalist if he wins all 4 rounds. Actually, 95, 105. No, actually, if he wins 3 rounds in a row, he will be finalist. So we are back once again. And, Dexter with a really good start. Dexter looks the strongest on this match so far, but his lead is not that great. The 3 other players haven't given up. Especially Revo. Revo is his main threat. But Revo is only at 3rd right now. Close round, but Dexter has a pretty big lead. It will be between Cap and Revo for second place. Oh, really good turn by Revo. He doesn't have that much speed, but the turn is straight away, so not that big of a deal. But now Revo has pretty sick speed, and yeah, maybe Cap crashed. I'm not too sure about that. Yes, he did, and Revo is back to third. Lund is back to third. My bad. And Dexter will take once again 10 points. So he needs only 2 more rounds to get finalist status. And pretty decent time. And Revo once again in second place, so those two are increasing their lead. And it start to be pretty difficult now for Loon and Cap, especially for Cap. Cap is only at 66, 30 points away from first place, and yeah, 30 points? Well, he can do a sick comeback of course, but it's definitely not an ideal situation. He's pretty much in trouble if he wants to win this match. But seems like Loon had a not too good start, but Cap with the full stop pick. And Loon will once again get third place, and Cap will drop down even more in the overall standings. That's not what he needs, and I believe Cap will most likely fight to not be relegated in second division, and getting fourth in this match won't help him in his quest. So yeah, Revolution looks to take 10 points, the end is not that difficult, so yeah, he will convincingly take 10 points. Dexter once again with 7, so Revolution and Dexter are the solid top 2 in this match, once again. So he won't be surprised if they take the 1-2. They have now over 20 point lead over both Lund and Cap. Cap is dropping down quite a lot. He can't keep up with Lund anymore. So yeah, Cap needs to play now. He really needs to start to play now. I believe it's 3 winners. So you have to play the 3rd place actually, until finalist status. I'm not too sure about that. But we are in round number 3, and this time Revo crashed, so he won't get top 2 this time. And Loon had to save a bit as well, he's not that far behind though. Oh, Cap with 6 speed over the uphill, and he will take the lead. Dexter with a not so great speed. Oh, yeah, Cap still in the lead. Pretty technical couple of turns. Loon with the least good speed. The Cap with again good speed over the uphill, and oh, it'll be Cap or Dexter. Looks like it will be Cap. Dexter with more speed. Oh, Dexter will take it. Oh my god, what an end by Dexter. He had so much speed, and he will take 10 points, and he will be finalist for the next map. And Revo is 4 points away for finalist status, so he needs to get a third or better to get the finalist status. But of course he wants to deny Dexter, because Revolution is definitely playing for the win in this match. So yeah, Dexter is alone in the finalist status for this round. So it's definitely the best attempt, because of course... oh, and Cap crashed a lot! It will be between Revo and Dexter once again. Oh, Dexter with poor line. But Lund is behind as well, and oh, Revo very wide, way too wide. And Dexter will catch up. Dexter can still close out this match. Oh, and he has better speed. No, he doesn't have the better speed than Revo, but he can still take it. Only one drift left. Dexter has to risk, he has nothing to lose. Oh, he goes very wide with a lot of speed, but it won't pay off, and Revo will deny him. And now we have 2 finalists. We'll have 2 finalists on the next map. Really close match between Revo and Dexter, and it will be all decided on one round. Unless they get denied by either Cap or Lund. But now Cap and Lund are really far behind. They are over 20 points behind. So they will have to win a lot of rounds to deny their opponents. I guess at this point they are playing for maybe second place, but mainly for third place. But yeah, Revolution and Dexter will fight against each other for the win. It will be a 1v1 with Loon and Cap as referees. And Revo and Dexter showed pretty much the same amount of skill so far. And it will be on a new map. It will be Flatbush by Bast 7 mod. A new map as well for this playday. For these 2 playdays, sorry. Because 2 maps out of the 5 maps are replaced every week. So yeah, this one and Chronopods weren't played in the qualifier match. So yeah, it will be on a new map. Oh, what the fuck is this ending? That will spice up the thing. But yeah, will it be Revo? Will it be Dexter? Or will Lund and Cap come back? We We are following Rev, of course, and Cap is out of this already. He clips the hole and yeah, he won't deny. And Lund is out as well. It will be the final 1v1 between Rev and Dexter. It will be all about this round. This round will decide the match, and Dexter has a pretty big lead over 2-10. So right now, Dexter looks to take this match home. He has a super big lead. It's all about to Dexter now, and Revo crashed as well. So now Dexter just need to not crash. If he doesn't crash, he will take this match and the precious points for the league. Will Dexter hold his nerves? He has a 1 sec lead. Revo is still at second despite crashing actually. But yeah, Dexter just need to keep his nerves. He just need to keep his nerves. So far he is. He's saving quite a lot. Looking good for Dexter. He won't miss the ending, and Dexter will take the match. GG. Congratulations to him. He deserved it. He played very well and he was in the lead pretty much all match long. Almost all match long. And in his second attempt as a finalist, he will take the match. So now Revo is still finalist. Lund is at 93 and Cap at 82, so Lund needs to win 3 rounds in a row if he wants to take 2nd place, unless Cap helps him a bit. And Cap needs 4 rounds, I believe, in a row to take 2nd place, so it looks pretty unlikely to happen. But yeah, Revo with the best start, but oh, he has no speed and Cap will try to deny him. Revo in this turn has a better angle. Oh, it's still very close, but will Revo take 2nd place? So far it looks pretty good, we are close to the ending. Only 15 seconds left. And Revo has a 0.1 of a lead, but Cap has more speed. Maybe we'll deny him with a sick end. Oh, it is super close, Revo won't crash. Oh, and Cap has more speed. But he drops down a bit, and Revo just have to not miss the ending. He won't. Oh, and Cap will miss the ending though. That will be critical for 3rd place, if they have to play it. Will they play 3rd place? Yes it is, okay. So Lund is 1 win away. Lund needs 2 rounds in a row to take 3rd place, and he has a 13 point lead over Cap, so he's in the best position, and Cap, he crashed, so Lund just need to save it now, and he will be finalist as well. So yeah, Lund has a super big lead. Yeah, Cap is nowhere to be seen, he crashed quite a lot actually, full stop it, so not the best end of the match for Cap. He was really underperforming compared to his opponents. I'm pretty sure Cap could have done better than that. Definitely Cap can be a very sick player, but for today at least the opposition was too strong. Oh, and I thought Lund would miss the ending, but he won't. Lund got scared a bit, but yeah, now he only needs one more win, and Cap needs to win 3 rounds in a row to get 3rd place and precious points in his quest of avoiding relegation. Okay, oh, and Lund crashed, so that's an opportunity for Cap. He has a 0.5 lead over Lund. So he just need to not crash and it should be his. Lund is catching up a bit, but at this rate it won't be enough if Cap doesn't make any mistake. So yeah, Cap has not given up yet. Cap will go for it. Lund is not catching up, he's 0.3 behind still, so Cap just need to not choke. And he won't. Oh, Loon caught up a lot in the end. What the fuck, I missed that because I was expecting a Cap, but maybe Cap saved a lot, but yeah, he still took the round, so who cares? But now we will go back to Darklight, and not too sure if it's a good thing for Loot, because Cap was definitely not confident at all on this map, and he was pretty decent on Darklight, so Cap only needs now two rounds in a row to take the third place. So yeah, we'll have a warm-up round, players won't skip the warm-up. We have one or two rounds remaining in this match. If you're just coming, Dexter won already. Revolution got second place. And third place is between Loon and Cap. Cap needs to win two rounds in a row, meanwhile Loon only needs one. So not that many calculations to make. Will it be Cap or will it be Loon? We are following Cap. He needs two rounds in a row to take third place. I don't have the table actually, so I don't really know if Revo and Dexter perform that. Oh, and Cap retired because it hit the pole and he gives up. And yeah, unless Loon flies out of the match or retires on purpose to be fair play with Cap. We saw some players in the past actually retiring for giving their opponent an extra chance, but of course Loon won't do it this time. And he needs those points, so he will take third place. So yeah, pretty damn good match. But yeah, I guess that's a logical result to see Dexter in first, Revolution in second, Loon in third and Cap in fourth. Reflects pretty much the match. Not too much to say about it actually. All four players showed a pretty good level, even though Cap underperformed a bit, especially in the second half of the match, he made a lot of mistakes. So yeah, a bit disappointing for him, I guess, but he has many more matches to come. So I will come back next Sunday, so I won't be able to stream Saturday. Unfortunately, but maybe on Sunday, and yeah, it will be two play days every week. So, with each the default times are 9 pm on Sunday for Division 1, 8 pm for Division 2, and on Saturday it's a bit earlier, but I forgot, or maybe it's the same, I don't know, I'm not too sure about Saturday actually, but yeah, that's all for me. So I hope you enjoyed, and see ya maybe next week or at worst in 2 weeks for more Trackmania Pro League matches. See ya!